Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we have an exciting tutorial for you on how to set up an AWS DynamoDB table and insert data into it. DynamoDB is a fully managed NoSQL database service by Amazon Web Services, and it's perfect for handling fast and predictable performance for applications that require seamless scalability. So let's dive right in. First thing first, make sure you have an AWS account. If you don't, you can easily create one. So first of all, signing into your AWS account, come to search and type Dynamo. Search and type Dynamo DB and click on this icon called Dynamo DB. Click on Dynamo DB. Then come over here and click on create table. You're going to call this table name iPhones. And for the key, you're going to call it modem. Those ones are optional, sort key is optional, so you can leave everything as it is. You can leave it on default setting and then click create. So it will take few seconds to create the table. So now our table is now active. Click on the name, iPhones. Click on action and click create items. Click create item. The model will be iPhone 7 and click on attributes. So it's going to be string. So the new value, I'm going to call it color, and the value, the attribute, I'm going to call it color, and the value, I'm going to call it space gray. And we'll add another attribute. This one is going to be the price, so I'm going to put number. So I'll put price. Let me put 100 euros. We can add another item. And it's going to be string. So I'll put true tone. Do iPhone 7 have true tone? I'll put no, it doesn't have true tone. So I'll click create item. Let's insert another attribute. Click on create item. This one will be iPhone 8. And it's going to be string. So let me add attribute. Let me put the price. Let me put the color. The color is gonna be gold. And let me put the price. The price is gonna be number. So let me put the price. The price is going to be 150 euros. Let's add other attribute string. Let me call true tone. Does iPhone 8 have true tone? I'll put yes, iPhone 8 has True Tone. Can add additional value that are not in iPhone 7. So let me put here. Let's say, let's just assume that it's made in 2015 and click create. You can see and click on view table details, and we'll see our table details here. And you can see it has other features like backup, global table. If you want to replicate your table in other region, you can use the global table. So if you want to export your table, you have the privilege of exporting it to your data lake, like to S3 bucket, and you can still stream it on AWS, Amazon Kinesis, and DynamoDB Stream. You can monitor your table here using CloudWatch. So click on the iPhones, the table name. So these are the features of all your table. So when you click on iPhone, these are the features of all your table. You can see the model, which is iPhone 8, iPhone 7 we just inserted. You can see the color. You can see we added price on iPhone 8 and So you can see that the table is case sensitive, that attribute. If you want all the attributes to be in Pascal format, you need to put it all in Pascal format, because if you put the Pascal format and put the small letter, the item will be on different column. So you can see that it's case sensitive. True Tone, you can see it has True Tone here, it doesn't have. And you can see the year we added because DynamoDB is no SQL, we added the year in iPhone 8 and we don't have it in iPhone 7. So here you have it. You have successfully set up an AWS DynamoDB table and insert data into it. DynamoDB is a powerful and versatile database service that is highly scalable and can be integrated with various AWS services. This is just the tip of the iceberg, and you can explore more advanced features and integration as you become more comfortable with DynamoDB. If you find this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more AWS and data-related content. Thanks for watching.